Even with 3 inches of spray polyurethane foam over this metal roof, the tenants found themselves at the mercy of exterior weather conditions. When a fish market decided to lease the building, one of the most important tenant improvements was the addition of climate control and additional cooling for their walk-ins. The HVAC technicians did a great job of cutting clean holes for the curbs and ducts, but the roof still needed to be resealed to protect against rain. The roofer used a 3-pound closed-cell foam to replace the foam that was cut out for the penetrations, filling all gaps and restoring the insulation. Next, the foam had to be cut level to improve aesthetics and create a better surface for the protective coating. For this project, Castagra's Ecodur was selected for its extreme adhesion and lack of need for pressure washing, which would be problematic with the gaps in exposed foam. Because Ecodur has no maximum mill thickness, it is also a great choice for filling any remaining gaps and blisters. Several inches of rain later, the property manager, tenants, and building owner are all extremely satisfied.